Alright, Rosia Hart here, I guess. So today, obviously I went to work first, and there was this super cute guy there. Hey, if you're watching. Yep, this is my character. I hate when that happens. Alright. And we talked a bit. I gave him my channel name and told him he could check me out. I mean, not in a sexual way, I mean in my channel out. Weird. And I kind of was in the mood of this. Also in the mood of learning today too, so we might check out some learning games too in at the right episode. Jump. Down. And we chatted a bit. He's super cute. And I think I kind of made it clear I had a crush on him, when usually I'm bad at that.
Or he wits about you. It may be a trap.
Or he's completely blind. Which I'm totally fine with that, but if he's watching, he probably knows that I like him now. Oh dear. I should have thought of this before I said anything. Let's continue. Oh no! What an ambush! What did you do to my dog? Oh, that's a person. My dog's over there. I was gonna say, how dare you hurt my dog? Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Brutal styles unlock special moves for use in close combat. The stronger your physique, the more damage you will cause with close combat weapons.
We want that. Aw. We didn't have enough to get that one. I really want that one. Because I do close combat better. Go away. Die. Yes. Just die. Stab, 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 stab. Stop blocking. Back away from me. Fire. Contact. Please do not turn off controller. Oops!
Well done. I will tell the guards of Thag's death. With a threat removed, the road to Bowerstone can reopen.
We got achievement, the new hero.
The key to the cage in his hut. It's in a chest.
Alright, let me get it. Thanks. We got a key. We got beef jerky. We got money. There you go. Pick up. Pick up. We got a book. We got more money. 1 gold. Well, that wasn't a lot.
Oi, lady.
Yes?
Don't even think about letting them out. Those slaves belong to me. I paid for them. Look, I don't want any trouble. Give the key to me and I'll make it worth your while.
No, don't listen to him.
Shut up.
You wouldn't do that to us, would you, Sparrow?
I said shut it. I'm not going to tell you again.
Yes, you will. I'm a hero, not a villain.
Thank you so much. I can't believe you did that.
We're free.
Free to wander the paths and byways of the land. No master but the wind itself. Time stretched out before us like... What's the word I want, Reg?
I don't know. And it's Regina. Right, I'm going now. Thanks again.
Oh, yes, thanks.
You just turned down hard cash.
Yes, I did.
They will never forget your kindness.
You're a nutter, you know that? A nutter.
Yes, I know.
I'm gonna set you...
Just die.
Meet me in Barrowstone Market by the clock tower. There is something you must see.
Give me a second. Heal. Heal. Heal! I'm gonna heal my dog. I'm trying. There we go. Nom 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 nom. Good dog. All better. Alright. Nothing else important in here. There's nothing in here. What are you growling for? Alright. Let's go. Looking down this way. That's empty. Doesn't look like it. Alright. We're leaving. Out the door we go. And off we go. Bum 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 bum. I won't become evil. Up the hill we go. You guys been doing well? I hope so.
Someone killed off that bandit leader, so it's safe now.
Yes, I wonder.
I'd like to shake the hand of the bloke who did it.
I'm right here. And the bloke that did it is a girl. How you gotta feel about that?
and that's the song I'm working on. It's, well, it's my first one. I'm just starting out. Listen to this.
All right.
A hero went to Bower Lake and gave the thang a bellyache. That's all I've got so far, but maybe if I walk round Bowerstone with you, I'll get some inspiration.
All right, fine. Don't growl at the people.
This is the Bower Bridge. Nice and bridgy, don't you think? There's usually a few stalls set up if you fancy some shopping.
Pretty.
You stood proudly on the bridge in Old Bower, where a whiff of wet rat rose up rather sour.
You'll never get anywhere in life when you
rail
like that.
A most fascinating sight.
Please come again.
What is a dog? Excuse me.
Been anywhere interested?
Down the stairs.
Almost everything you can buy in Bowerstone gets here by boat.
Alright.
I try not to go near the wharf myself. Plenty of dodgy folk about, if you know what I mean.
Catch me if you can.
Come and catch me! No one wants to catch me.
French question. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Up the stairs we go. One step at a time.
I have bad news. I'm afraid I will be delayed for a while. In the meantime, you should buy some new equipment and prepare for the challenges ahead. But you'll need money. If you need money, there are jobs to be found. I believe the blacksmith has an opening.
And here is the town square, the very heart of Bowerstone. This is where I ply my humble trade. Cozy, isn't it? Now, let me think. The hero arrived at the town square. Home of a minstrel without compare. Well, I have been compared to the cry of wild hogs during mating season, if that counts.
What a lovely song. Thank you for singing for me.
Ah, yes, the noble blacksmith, the friend of any good adventurer. You can buy weapons here. Finest Bowerstone steel. Oh, this should be good. The hero visited the trusted blacksmith for a sword that would become pure myth. And the bard that was standing at the side decided to be quiet forthwith.
What a lovely song. You're doing once again a wonderful job. Excuse me.
It's the bandit slayer. I'm the hero.
Are the weapons up here? No.
No one on Bowerstone. Here's where they sell furniture. Of course, it isn't much use unless you have a house to put it in.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been advised against singing about furniture.
Sorry, fine, we'll do this job.
I do not recall...
Not exactly a plea.
It's shaping up nicely.
Bum.
Good or evil, I simply don't know.
Bum.
Shops closed.
What is it you want?
Bum. Bum. Four goes.
The shops are now closing.
Oh, the shops are closing? I guess I can't work anymore. I'll finish
You're
this short
You're doing a good
break.
Job.
Saving pod deck. Please do not turn off controller. People love me more. I love you too. Aw.
There's a fellow with a
Alright. I don't pray.
The town crier. Doesn't just tell people when it's Anytime you fancy a change,
I would like one drink, please. No?
You decided to gain a new title, one that would sound good in any recital.
Yeah.
She approached the trusty town crier, but all he had left was fat, ugly liar.
You're not singing for me anymore.
Welcome, stranger. I hope you like our town well.
Oh, hello, Sparrow.
That's still a lot of money. How about this? Bye.
The mystical potion shop. Cures for all kinds of wounds in here. Makes up for the weird smell.
Why are you still following me? I hate you now. You know that? Call me. I'll go with you. $1,000. Five, four, three, two, one. She's here.
Sure.
I have returned. Meet me by the clock tower in the main square.
I'm here. Where are you? There you are.
I apologize for the delay. Events are moving quickly indeed. Think about your life. All the places you've been, the people you've known, everything you've done. How many moments, how many memories. Thag and his men, they had just as many. And now they have none, because of you. Do you feel the weight of responsibility yet? Your enthusiasm will have its uses. But mind it does not consume you.
You've just...
Come. The world is better off without Thag, and certainly Bower Lake is in your debt. But to really see the impact of your actions, you need look no further than Bowerstone. It has changed much since you lived here, particularly Old Town, where you spent your childhood. Never forget that even the simplest choice can have far-reaching consequences.
Any news from your adventures?
Look. That is where Lucien is now. The tattered spire. The spire was intended as a conduit for all the magic in the world, granting the kingdom's ruler a power so great he could bend reality to his will. On the day it was completed, and the first wish made, a light bloomed inside, though its nature could not have been welcome. Albion shattered. Centuries of civilization were wiped out in moments, its people for a purer one to take its place.
My lovely story.
And now the spire rises once again by Lucian's hand. Lucian found documents which foretold the coming of one who would stop him using the spire. That is why your sister died. And that is why you will face him. The cards have shown me this. Here. Take a look. Each of the three heroes you see in the cards is a step on the hidden path to Lucian's downfall. And the life force of heroes, will itself, is the key to the spire's power. Lucian's agents scour the land even as we speak. You must find the three heroes before Lucian does, because you are the fourth, the one who will bring his downfall. I have seen a vision of a holy ritual in Oakfield. Salvation, though bittersweet, is delivered by one of incredible strength. Speak to the abbot at the Temple of Light and see what you can learn of this pilgrim.
I will.
The road to Oakfield will be dangerous. Good luck.
I will do that next time. Zoom in. Zoom in.
Yeah.
Here, I'll just dance.
I never get tired of that.
Yes, you will. Save and quit. Peace, guys.